Liberian says he wants to talk to the conqueror of the ether.